Dreams of living life like rappers do. Bump that new E40 at the school. You know, big ballin' with my homies. Earl Stevens had us thinking rational. Back to reality, we poor, ya bitch. Another casualty at war, ya bitch. Two bullets in my Uncle Tony head. He said one day I'll be on tour, ya bitch. That Louis burgers never be the same. A Louis belt and never ease that pain. But I'ma purchase when that day is jerking. Pull off at churches with Pirelli skirting. Gang signs out the window, yeah, bitch. Hoping all of them offend you, yeah, bitch. They say your hood is a pot of gold. And we go crash it when nobody's home.
Holly Berry or Holly Blue. Pick your poison, tell me what you do. Pick your poison, tell me what you do. Everybody go respect the shooter. But the one in front of the gun lives forever.
The one in front of the gun forever.
And I've been hustling all day. This a way, that a way. Through canals and alleyways, just to say. Money trees is the perfect place for shade. And that's just how I feel. Nah. $8 might just fuck your main bitch. That's just how I feel. Nah. $8 might say fuck them niggas that you game with. That's just how I feel. Nah, nah. $8 might just make that lane switch. That's just how I feel. Nah, $8 might turn to a million and we all rich. That's just how I feel.
Be the last one out to get this dough. No way, love one of your bucket headed hoes. No way, hit the streets and we break the code. No way, hit the brakes when they on patrol. No way, be the last one out to get this dough.
Rock up in them projects where them niggas pick your pockets. Santa Claus don't miss them stockings. Liquor spilling, pistols popping, bacon soda, Yola whipping. Ain't no turkey on Thanksgiving. My homeboy just domed a nigga. I just hope the Lord forgive him. Pots with cocaine residue. Every day I'm hustling. What else is a thug to do when you eat cheese from the government? Gotta put five for my dog and them. Get the fuck up out my way, bitch. Got that drum and I got them bands just like a parade, bitch. Drop that work up in the bushes. Hope them boys don't see my stash. If they do tell the truth, this the last time you might see my ass. From the gardens where the grass ain't cut, them serpents lurking blood. Bitches selling pussy, niggas selling drugs, but it's all good. Broken promises, steal your watch and tell you what time it is. Take your J's and tell you to kick it where a falaka is. In the streets with a heater under my dungarees. Dreams of me getting shaded under a money tree.
Holly Berry or Holly Blue. Pick your poison, tell me what you do. Everybody go respect the shooter. But the one in front of the gun lives forever.
The one in front of the gun forever.
And I've been hustling all day. This a way, that a way. Through canals and alleyways, just to say. Money trees is the perfect place for shade. And that's just how I feel.
Kendrick, just bring my car back, man. I called in for another appointment. I figured you wouldn't be back here on time anyway. Look, I just want to get out the house, man. This man's on one. He's feeling good. And a motherfucker. Shit, I'm trying to get my thing going, too. He's one of them rolling house. Just bring my car back. Shit, he made it. He's feeling good. Look, listen to him.
You got a big old fat ass, girl. Girl, I want your body. I want your body. Because of that big old fat ass, girl.
See, he has hell. Shit, he ain't even tripping off them dominoes no more. Just bring the car back.
Did somebody say domino?
That was Kendrick Lamar with Money Trees. Let's get into, big shout out to all our overseas fans. We got fans in all different countries. India, Pakistan, Japan, Australia. Big shout out to fans in Australia. Homegirl Lisa and her family out there. You can check out her dog's page, Coco Chanel. This right now, this next song, we're going to dedicate to all our international fans. Check it out.
Does Amsterdam have the best weed in the world or what? Let's give them the real weed song. Let's go.
Yeah. think I'ma try something that I ain't never did before on this one. Let's go.
Get your lighters rolling sticky, let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry yum yum and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Get your lighters rolling sticky, let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry yum yum and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
A little bit of blueberry yum yum, and I never would've thought that it could taste this good. Thank God for the man who put it in my hood. It's got me singing melodies I never thought I would. I'ma keep smoking till I reach my peak. Or till I'm stuck and my body feels weak. Headed down to the dungeon wondering if they got some more. And if they don't, then I'ma have to settle for some draw. Better just stay cool, cause right on after I'ma have to go and continue on my mission. Fishing for the yum yum, but I'm moving slow.
Get your lighters rolling sticky, let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry yum yum in the step. Get your lighters rolling sticky, let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry yum yum and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Yeah. Fire, got me so tired, I'ma stop, drop, and roll. Put a wet towel under the door. Don't pass it, I can't take it no more. Somebody take a trip down to the store. Hurry please, cause I need some snacks, 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 snacks. Will it take to get back? Yes, indeed, I'm a little off track. Off this weed, and I'm full of that yak. Get on in that stankin' Lincoln, crank it up and ride. And it ain't enough room to fit the other chicks inside. I'm so hungry with the munchies, I'ma eat everything inside. Me and my blueberries together and everything's alright.
Get your lighters rolling sticky, let's get high.
Let's get high.
Got that blueberry yum yum and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Get your lighters rolling sticky, let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry yum yum and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Get the propane rolling things and let's blow this place up. You already know what's up. I might have had to pay some extra bucks, but I really don't give a fuck. The brother feels great, but I'm barely awake, wake. I'm getting out of shape. So stomp on your break. If you told me good, then all the smoke guys, let me see your flame. Don't know what you got, but my bag or put your stuff to shame. All the different kinds and other flavors, they don't mean a thing. You can't compare it, don't stare, cause I got the ultimate marriage.
Let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry yum yum and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Get your lighters rolling sticky. Let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry yum yum and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Is there hope for weed ever being legalized in the United States? What's your philosophy on that?
The reason drugs are illegal is because of the politicians have to scream to something, you know?
That was Ludacris with Blueberry Yum Yum. Shout out to all our international listeners out there. Shout out to homegirl Lisa, her family, Coco Chanel, everyone out there in Australia. Shout out to homegirl DJ Supernova out there in Mumbai, India, all her DJ friends, and all the other international listeners tuning into this shit. Thank y'all, because fuck, man. Without you guys, it wouldn't even make the show as good. Real shit. But, we're going to get into, you know what, before I get into this company, I'm stuck on this butt plug company, because you know why? I've had experiences at events before that have just made it awesome because someone did butt stuff. My second annual TGIF lingerie party in Phoenix, Arizona, a club called Foxes. Shout out to the homie Eric, used on Foxes, and everyone, all the original Foxes crew, DJ Tommy Guns, and man, this club Foxes used to be out there in Phoenix. Best fucking strip club they had in Phoenix. Like, best one, man. They had a big-ass gate around the fucking, around the whole property, so you could, like, do car shows and shit there. It was just fucking awesome. Like, this club was still, to this day, my favorite club I've been to. Anyway, I'm doing my TGIF lingerie party there. Like, it's popping. This fucking place is popping. All sorts of crazy shit's going on. Some girl took out her tampon and, like, dropped it on the floor and peed on the floor. Like, the one security guard had to come up with a napkin and pick that shit up like a cockroach and throw it away. Like, we got ratchet as fuck. Someone's limo broke down in the fucking parking lot because we had, like, we had Lil Roz people out there. We had a bunch of other people out there, like, fucking with us and shit. That was the same club that I was fucking with Paul Wall at. And so we got all these people out there. Someone's limo broke down. So it's out there broken down in the parking lot. They're waiting for a tow truck. I'm out there on top of the homie Lucky's car for some reason. Like, we're up there just getting drunk, drinking Patron and dancing and shit on the car. And we look over. And here is the motherfucking, here's the limo, like, rocking back and forth. I'm like, what the fuck? Is someone in there? Not even in there. This fucking crackhead broad's on the side of it getting banged out. Because it's in Phoenix, you know, there's hella little crackhead hookers out there. A sucker dick for a rock and shit. And this one was bad. Like, she wanted to get in the club. I was like, it's $10. She's like, oh, I don't have money. I said, only people that get in free are women in lingerie. That's how the lingerie parties work. She took off her dress at the door. Cracked the fuck out. Took it right off. Her bra and panties don't even match. They smell like fucking burnt dope and EBT card swipes. Like, it's bad. She walked up in that bitch to go find herself a trick. I couldn't even hate on her. But the one thing that really set it apart, that even made it, like, that topped off the whole night, this girl that was dancing there at the club, it was a dancer, she found a flashlight in the back, in the office. She shoved that whole flashlight up her butt. I'm telling you, like, just, she shoved that thing in her ass. And twerked on stage, like, it was all dark in the club, then you just see a light bouncing up and down. It was fucking just ratchet. Like, it wasn't even one of those things where you look at it, you're like, oh, that's hot. It's one of those things where you're like, what am I even watching, but I can't turn the fuck away. What the fuck is going on? And it just made everything awesome. Like, people were talking about that party for fucking, they're still talking about it to this day. I remember that was like one of my proud moments of my career, is the next day waking up, I'm hungover as fuck. I was fucked off. Like, and I had, you know, one of my proud moments is counting the money from the event, obviously, but even more than the money, one of my proudest moments from that event, the next day I go on Facebook and I just see all these fucking posts. People are posting pictures and shit, and people are like, last night was like a fucking movie, and just all these fucking positive reviews, like everyone from the dancers to the club staff to just random people I didn't even know that were just on Facebook that happened to be at that event were posting just, oh my god, last night was awesome, fucking craziest party I've ever been to, all this shit, man. I gotta bring those parties back. We're gonna try and ratchet it up on this tour, though. If you want to book a spot on the CEO show tour, it's going to be just as fucking awesome as those events that I was doing, but even better, because we got Rude Jude joining me. It's going to be with Rude Jude. You could get the CEO of the West Coast, myself, Rude Jude, the radio show, at your fucking event. We'll broadcast live up there. We'll promote the shit out of it to over 387,000 fucking followers between all of our pages, and it's going to be awesome. You want to book that shit, hit up Ditzy at ditzy.ceoradio@gmail.com. You could also hit her up on Instagram, ditzylizzy_official on Instagram. Look her up on Facebook, ditzylizzy. Hit her up, tell her you want to book a spot on the tour. If you're a company and you want your company promoted on this tour, you want us to wear some t-shirts, you want us to throw some signs on stage, give you shout-outs on stage, promote you on the Instagram pages, whatever you need, also hit her up. We've got sponsor packages. We will fucking take your company to the next level with us. It'll be awesome. We'll also include an interview for your company on there. But we're going to get into, let's get into some Chance the Rapper with Smoke Again. Check it out.
Bennett, AK don't need my channel. I got some folks in low end, I got some folks